Next, we discuss about exercise number 8.1. First question, write the following decimals in the place value table. First one 19.4, second one 0.3, third one 10.6, fourth one 205.9. First, we draw a place value table. First question 19.4. Here, 100's place is 0 and 10's place is 1. Okay, 9's 1's place, 4 10's place. Okay, next question 0.3. 100's place is 0, 10's place is also 0, 1's place 0, 10's place is 3. Okay. 10.6, 100 place 0, 10th place 1, 1 place 0, 10th place 6. Okay. Next 205.9, 100 place 2, 10th place 0, 1 place 5, 10th place 9. Okay. Next question, write each of the following as decimals. One, 7/10. As we write, 7/10 is 7/10 is equal to 0.7. Okay. Next question, 600.8. 600.8. Okay. 102 ones. Here 100 is whole number plus 2 ones. Here 2, we get 102. Next question, write each of the following as decimals. First one 5/10. Second question 200 plus 60 plus 5 plus 1/10. Okay, first we add these whole numbers. 200 plus 60, we get 260 plus 5, 265. Okay, 265 plus 1/10. Okay, here 1/10 means 265 plus 0.1. We get the answer 265.1. Clear? Next question, 4 2/10. We write 4 plus 2/10. Here 2/10 equal to 0.2. 4 plus 0.2, we get the answer 4.2. Okay, next question 3 3/5. First we write 3 plus 3/5. Next we find the equivalent fraction of denominator by 10. These fractions, 3 plus, here denominator is 5. 3 5 into 2 10. We into 2 by 5 into 2. Okay, 3 plus 3 into 2 6 by 5 into 2 10. 6 by 10. Here 6 by 10 means 0.6. 3 plus 0.6, we get the answer 3.6.